such a moonlit night. Very good. Welcome to Stars Salon and Barber here in Dream City. Yes. I am the head hairstylist for this afternoon, this night. Ice. It's a pleasure to meet you. Truly. Now, darling, let's talk about your hair. Are you here for a scheduled appointment, or are you a walk-in? Mm-hmm. And is it your first time? We always treat first-timers with the love and respect of our family, so first haircut and hair treatments on the house. Yes. So, darling, please take a seat at the haircutting chair that's just behind you to the left. Yes. It is right by the door, as this is my location. So, if you need a blanket or a pillow, let me know. Good. Let me put this down. So, let's talk about your dream hair, okay? What kind of style are you looking for? Mm-hmm. Okay. May I touch your hair? Thank you. Just keep telling me what you'd like. Also offer a dermaplaning for the face. It's like a face shave, but it also will get rid of the extra dead skin on your face, making you feel revitalized and refreshed. Would you want this as well? Marvelous. So, I'll do the wax for your hair. Just all of it. Making sure that it's fitting your face and to your liking. You said you would like the dead ends cut off of the hair, but you want to make it look natural and not too overdone. Good. We also do shave the back of the neck. I get it done myself. And then we will take care of your skin. Is that good? Marvelous. Let me get some product to apply to your hair before we do cut it. So, first things first, I have this aloe vera and hyaluronic acid hairspray for the scalp. Are you allergic to any products? Okay. Okay. So, we'll make sure to avoid those. Would you like anything to drink, dear? We do have spirits, wine, juices, sodas. Okay, just let me know if you do. Going to apply a bit to the hair, okay? Good. So, just sit still and do not move, okay? It actually smells quite lovely. Similar to a very fragrant, woodsy smell. The hyaluronic acid is quite lovely. will make your scalp moisturized again without the oily feeling. So, now I'm going to get some hair product, serum. I apply it before and after, but it's for hair that could be a bit frizzy. We're just going to tame that so that when I cut, it's perfect. Just a bit. It smells luxurious like tea tree. I'm just going to massage that into the scalp now, okay? Quite lovely hair. Have you coloured it in the past? Okay. Has it been processed at all? We do include perms as processed. Okay. I'll make sure to be very cautious of your hair then. Scissors. First, I'm just going to brush through a little bit of the hair. So, very good. No tangles. Good. And do you wash your hair? Okay. And do you often apply treatments to your hair? Deep conditioning, collagen. Begin the cutting of the hair. I want you to just sit still, but you know, don't move too much. We need something to distract you. Just right here, we have a poster of Paris. Take a look at it if you can. So, we're gonna start just about right here. Just going to. Okay. Let's take another look. Just right here. Gonna pop around the corner. Okay. Could you look at me? Turn your head like this. Okay, I'm gonna fix that a bit. Just going to brush the hair. Just brush the hair. We're going to just cut. Okay. and take that and poke it. Now just look at me. It's a bit more even than before. Just going to trim the dead ends off, okay. Dry hair is no fun, so just going to okay. Just brushing a bit. A look on the side now. Just don't mind me as I just brush. Okay. Moonlight is so strong. We have very reflective windows, as to soothe you. So, could you look at me now, dear? Head on. Could you turn your head a bit like this so that I can see the cut? Okay, there's a lot more I need to work on. I'm just going to go back right here. Just going to cut a bit more, okay? Just going to. Just gonna pop in the corner now, get the back of the head as well. Okay, now just take a look here. Gonna pop around again. So, going to midway stop between the scissor haircut. Going to get the shaver to just get the back of the neck. Good. Let me just go get it. So, this is quite a lovely shaver. Get ready. the scissors and work right at the back again. Thank you for letting me do that. A lot of people find the trimmers to be a very soothing sound. So, just gonna go to the back now and fix the little edges. Okay, now I'm going to do precision cuts for the bangs. Here we go. I'm just going to use my fingers to pull the hair right down. I'm just going to. Could you look at me? Thank you. Just going to. Just a bit. Going to pull the hair. Marvelous. Just going to almost done. Could you just quickly just shake the hair out a bit? I'll do it myself. Let me just rough up the hair a bit. I think that's just two or three more things I need to fix. Yeah, I see what I need to fix. So, let's get the scissors again, and let's just carefully just fix those three things. Beautiful. Really quickly brush the hair off your face, okay? Just going to yes, it's quite a lot of excess trim hair. On the nose and just down the cheeks. Very good. Now let's style the hair with an oil and some hairspray. We're going to go back to the hair oil treatment. Like so. Goodness, that tea tree is so luxurious. Going to apply to the hair now, okay? Going kind of style it down. And just keep the parts of the hair quite natural and laying naturally. So, just going to keep all of that to look quite natural. Look at me. Marvellous. Let's add a bit of hairspray. And this is some Suave. It's more of a natural hairspray. So, I'm just going to spray this into the hair, okay? Yes. This one actually has hemp seed, which is perfect for moisturization. I was going to apply a couple on the back of my hand. I'm going to get that and apply it to the face, okay? Get all the germs off the face. So, let's begin. Now, let's get the dermaplaning shaver, and we're going to apply that with some shaving cream. So now, got the shaving product in my fun little cup. Just going to get a bit of that. Dermaplaning and shaping. You look lovely. shaver. And I know it's not similar to the ones that you've maybe seen in like a video, like an Instagram video, but this is better. So, we're just going to very carefully just dermaplane and shape the face, okay? Just sit still. Something to wipe that off on. This is fake. It's one of the resources we use to cleanse the shavers. If you like to keep your sideburns, I'll have them removed, similar to mine. Okay. Okay, I understand. Going to get the moustache now. Just do this with your mouth. Thank you, it helps quite a lot. So, chin. Very good. The other side now. Just going to could you look at me down? Tilt your face this way. On the other side, marvellous. The skin looks very moisturised, it's lovely. Dermaplane the forehead. Sounds silly, but it's just to remove the first layer of skin that could be a bit dry. So we're just going to remove that. Marvellous. Now I'm just going to remove the rest of that. This is a oh-so-sensitive towel made of, yet again, a very fancy and luxurious high thread count type of fabric. And it kind of looks like a tail of some sort of animal, but I do assure you, it's fake. Going to just wipe that off. It is a microfiber cloth and it is very luxurious as to not harm the skin. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to apply a toner to the face. And this one will help to soothe the skin and to rejuvenate it from within. So, it also has some aftershave in it as well. So, just a bit. This one smells like oranges. Lovely. The moustache. Please take a look into the mirror and let me know how you feel about the haircut or your now oh so smooth skin. Marvelous. You look ravishing. You walked in here at 10 out of 10 and you will walk out at 10 out of 10. But now you will look just a bit more less split ends and a bit more smooth. Marvellous. Well, if you ever do come back here again, there is always a spot open for you, as you are now a part of the family. Marvellous. You can sit here for a bit. I'm going to just put my stuff away, but I want you to relax. Good. And